I love that scene at the fence with Princess as she's running, trying to get away, and I get to embody everything that's going on in her head. What a cool thing to be able to hang out with the zombie conductor and engineer. You know, it was, you know, who gets to do that on this show? Nobody.
In the scene at the fence when Princess sees the walkers dressed as train conductor and train engineer, I didn't have that connection of how Princess, like, dressed up walkers to create little vignettes to make her surroundings when she was alone look a little bit more alive. But now that I think about it, it makes total sense that she would be imagining walkers that remind her of her past when she created these vignettes.
The cool thing about these walkers is that, once again, it's all in Princess's head. And we already know that she likes to dress walkers up. I think the conductor still had his little pocket watch. I mean, this was a very snazzy walking situation we got going here.